Come on home. Cecelia.
This is the Cecelia Report, and I'm Cecelia, and this is Kira. And can you believe that we have done four of these now?
No, I don't know.
Oh, okay. Well, we're here another birthday later, ready to tell you about 10 things about 20. The first thing about 20 is that 20 is a score.
47 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation or any other nation.
Number 2, Jane Austen was only 20 years old when she wrote Pride and Prejudice.
Mr. Darcy!
Number 3, 20 is the third composite number comprising the product of a squared prime and a prime and also the second number.
You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Number 4, when you're 20, you're no longer a teenager.
They say all teenagers!
Number 5, 20 is the number on the $20 bill,
which has Andrew Jackson on it.
And he was our 7th president, and he lived at a plantation called The Hermitage, located in Hermitage, Tennessee, which is really close to where Say Goodnight Kevin lives. Let me tell you, I tracked it down. Number 6, Zendaya was only 20 years old when they filmed The Greatest Showman. You ready?
Oh yeah. How do we
Number 7, Bill Gates was 20 years old when he dropped out of college and founded Microsoft.
It is a window!
Number 8, the album Pretty Odd was released when Brendon Urie, the lead singer of Panic at the Disco, was only 20 years old. Because it's 9 in the afternoon, and your eyes are the size of the moon. Give me what do you do? Number 9, 20 is the number of priority. Number 10, what's your favorite Fall Out Boy song, Kira?
Thanks for the memories.
No, think about the theme. We're gonna do this again.
Okay.
Number 10, what's your favorite Fall Out Boy song, Kira?
$20 Nosebleed?
You betcha! Well, for everyone out there who is also 20 years old when they're watching this, we hope we have given you 10 exciting things about being 20.
I still don't think it's that exciting.
Why isn't it that exciting?
Well, I still have Junior on my driver's license.
Well, at least you have a driver's license. Check your driver's license privilege.
Check. And I was in the middle. Check.
Well, this is the Cecilia Report, and I'm Cecilia.
And I'm Kira.
And I guess we'll see you next year for 11 things about 21, and that's when things are going to get really exciting.
If we make it.
If we live. Yeah. All right. Goodbye.
Savannah, I'd love to feel the heat, the sunrise, rushing rays.
All right. Can you get closer to me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.